I guess that all of you have tried to make the robot move in square at some point. But today I'd like to show you how to make the robot move in regular N-Gon, like pentagon or hexagon.